carefully located my next challenge, my Divinity Churchyard, Detective, so that you can desperately pray for help in overcoming it. For God.
That it is good to be back.
Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town.
Not for long.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. He and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
It's a bat! He's tailing us!
Put your foot down! Go! Why are you doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk. Yeah, how about we staple your lips together? You like that? Just...
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule...
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merge the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough...
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat's signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
changed. Scarecrow's getting scarier, like he's looking forward to something.
Administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again. Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on.
Entering the GCPD lockup.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine. Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No. She can't be. I didn't. What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
What have I done? What have I done?